In the heart of our capital city is Britain's most secure safe.
Welcome to Cardiff Safe Deposit.
Cardiff's £1 billion vault. With burglaries on the rise in Cardiff and banks discontinuing their safety deposit service, there's more demand than ever for a vault of this magnitude.
Welcome to the vault.
No city in this world is safe. There were 216 burglaries in Cardiff City alone in September this year. That is more than 7 burglaries a day.
With unprecedented access to this unique precinct, we unlock the door to discover the people of Wales' most personal and prized possessions. We lift the lid to find out more about those who hold the master key. Owner Amit and security man Dan.
I have to go out and have a look at that one.
Hiya sir, are you a customer?
Oh, you can't do that here, I'm afraid. It's customer car parking only.
As they guard some of the city's greatest treasures.
You're talking good part of £400,000 that can fit in one small box.
This place is tighter than Fort Knox.
We will be able to find people who are willing to discuss the contents of their box, the memories they have stored in the boxes, and how much value they contain for them as an individual or as a family unit.
I believe this to be the Launch Master's medal. Where's that come from? Who is the guy behind that?
We'll discover the hidden gems of our city, reveal their true value, and meet the unlikely characters who store their fortunes in Cardiff's £1 billion vault.
Sorry, getting to the side.